listen, your mommy, is she home? Please tell her there's somebody on the telephone.
Oh, you're the man who phoned before. She's in the bar. I'll call her through the door, but she can't come to the phone, I'm sure.
Ask her to speak to me. Tell her it's quite important. Just go and see.
Say you want something from my mommy. Each time she hears your ring, she always says, shh, tell him I'm not in.
But tell me, are you enjoying school? Now I suppose you're learning the golden rule.
Oh yes, school's a little way away, 'cause mommy works and neighbors take me there each day. Sometimes a friend's daddy calls for me, 'cause I'm the one with no daddy, you see.
Oh, tell her it's been long, 6 years of loneliness. That's how old you are, I guess.
Oh, no, I'm only 5. But you must have known my mommy before. She never told me your name, though. Hold on, don't go.
Tears on the telephone. I tried pretending. Her voice is kissing mine as we make love. So each summer you go to Mossel Bay, the same old grand hotel there. Do you swim each day?
Oh yes, I'm a good swimmer. I love the sand as well. But tell me, how do you know that grand hotel? When did you see Mossel Bay?
Oh, tell her I need you. I love the two of you. Yes, the two of you.
Love us too? I've never set eyes on you. Is there something wrong? You're talking differently. Oh, don't cry, don't cry.
Tears on the telephone. I tried pretending. Her voice is kissing mine as we make love along the line. Tears on telephone. My dream is ending, but not so long ago. She loved me so. I didn't mean to cry. Tears on the telephone, but it's goodbye. Try again now.
But she's leaving.
Please try to stop her.
I can't, she's gone.
Well, if she's gone, then I'll say goodbye.
Goodbye, mister.
Goodbye, lad.